Next to state of addiction, the state of North Carolina is giving its local health departments thousands of dollars to fight the ongoing opioid crisis. 23 health departments will share more than $2 million. That includes departments in Alamance, Davie, Forsyth, Guilford, and Surrey counties. Health department staff are encouraged to use that money to partner with other agencies for programs and services.